Represent fidelity and unity, and they mate for life. The first two they're going to release will represent them, then the others will represent the guest. I can release the other eight if you'd like to.